One person who has been waiting on those snowflakes to fall is KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz. She joins us live this morning from Blue Canyon with a look at what it's like right now. Hi, Leticia.
Hi, Charlotte. It's dry right now, but everyone is looking forward to more snow. We're going to get a dusting in just a few hours, but you can check out conditions right now on the roadway. It's pretty dry right now, but still ski resorts and restaurants are very optimistic that it's going to be a busy President's Day weekend because they could sure use the business. Take a look at some families starting arriving in Nyack yesterday to play in the snow because there hasn't been much snow. It's their first trip to the Sierra this year, and the Highway Patrol is expecting heavier traffic today. And because the roads are dry, officers say that they've been issuing more speeding tickets. So just be aware that they are on patrol. And today, some families were looking forward to finally enjoying some skiing, snowboarding, and tubing. And businesses are looking forward to just seeing more customers.
I know, it's crazy. You know what I mean? We always come up, you know, every year to go to play in the snow. And this year, there was no snow at all.
But you're looking forward to some coming today.
Yeah.
What has that meant for businesses out here, the fact that there hasn't been a whole lot of snow?
That much business. Slow. None.
And they're sure hoping that a dusting of snow this weekend is going to save the weekend. They're hoping it's going to be busy. So if you're looking for something fun to do, it's an easy drive. It's smooth sailing right now because the roads are clear and there are no chain controls. Reporting live here in Blue Canyon, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Reports.
Thank you, Leticia.